Hey everybody, my name's Mike.
And I'm Dave.
We're here at Power Yoga Canada City Centre to bring you Pose of the Month for March, Leapfrogs. Dave, come into Downward Facing Dog. Leapfrogs are a really fun expression to bring into your practice. Fun is probably the number one rule when you're having leapfrogs. Full body integration is really important too. So walk your feet about halfway up your mat, and then bring your feet to touch here. Full body integration is hugging energy into center. So skin to muscle to bone, hug in. And Uddiyana Bandha, so the pit of your belly drawing in and up. And then press down into your hands, really firm foundation through all your knuckles, your palms, and a lift up onto your toes. Nice. Leapfrogs are just what it sounds like. They're little leaps, little hops. So the intensity, the height of the hop really depends on your practice, your shoulder mobility, your core strength. Lots of variations that can come into this pose. To take it up another step, it would be like a little bit of a hover. So Dave might try to pull his heel to his bum and just a little split second pause at the top. Really good. Option to step it down a notch is just a little fast light hop. So from the same body position, just little hops, so your feet come a couple of inches, 6 inches, a foot off the ground. Really firmly grounding down into your hands, no matter what expression it is that you're taking. Nice, awesome. Come to lunch, please. So, three things to remember when you're taking leapfrogs. You want full body integration. So from skin to muscle to bone, energy hugging in the center line. Uddiyana Bandha squeezing in. The second thing you want to remember is a really firm grounded foundation through your hands into the floor. Press down, hug in, and then it's a lift, little hops, having fun. Rule number three is to have fun when you're doing leapfrogs. You don't want this to be too serious. You don't want to beat yourself up about it. Just enjoy yourself and kind of have some fun and get messy. Pose of the month. For March, leapfrogs, come and check out PYC City Center. Have an amazing day.